I'm Daniels. So there's a Daniels there. I'm the only boy. So it has to work, really. I'm Dave Daniels. I was... No flash photography, please. No interfere performance. As a Dane, so I come on stage, I'm going to say, what do you think? And you got to say, who's the hottie in the pink? What do you think?
Who's the hottie in the pink?
Louder. What do you think?
Who's the hottie in the pink?
That's better, that's better. So got a bit of a situation going on, really. I've been left. My husband just, he left me and moved to Spain. He vanished in a puff of smoke, old Paul. Paul Daniels, magician, puff of smoke, joke. Probably I didn't even know it. So yeah, we've been left with no money. Me and my son Jack Daniels. We like to drink our way through these problems. So he's been left with me, and our only possession is a cow. Aww. There we go. So we're going to have to sell our cow because we need to be able to live. I need to tell Jack. Oh, Jack.
Black Jack is here. Black Jack Daniels. The lead has arrived. Why did you want me?
She's a lead. It's a lead.
Lead.
Joke. Yeah. Ha.
Why did you call me, Mum?
We have a situation, you know. We're going to have to sell Ella the cow.
No, I love Ella the cow.
Ella the cow, you know, she's our only possession.
She's
I know it's all we've got left, but we need some money to live. That's the problem. You have to break into her gently. Where is Ella the cow? Boys and girls, where is Ella the cow?
She's behind you!
Where? Behind you!
Where?
Behind you!
Oh, no, she isn't!
Oh, yes, she is!
Oh, we found the cow.
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Interrupting cow!
Interrupting
cow! No! I've had enough of your jokes, Ella! Call you, you stupid cow!
What do you think?
Who's the hottie in the pink?
Right.
Hello, fine sir. Would you like to buy this cow for only £10? Cheaper than you can get on eBay.
I have 7 magic beads.
7's my lucky number. Shall I do it?
Yeah!
Magic beats.
Magic.
Magic.
My dad is magic.
That's great.
Right, done deal. Mom!
What do you think?
Who's the hottie in the pink?
Mom, I sold Ella.
What'd you get? 10
yes.
quid?
Higher.
50 quid?
Higher.
1 bill?
Higher.
What is it? Tell me. Don't put me through this anymore.
I got 7 magic beads. It's a lucky number.
What have I told you about magic in this household? Since your father left, I didn't want anything to do with magic. You've disappeared. He told me, what, pick a card, any card, and I picked the wrong card.
But Mum, the guy said that it'll grow into like a really big weed.
A really big weed, will it? You can't just magic up big weeds out of anywhere, can you? Who knows that? No, I'm not having it. How could you go and bring back magic beans after I've told you I don't want magic in this house anymore?
All the best things are magic.
Your father wasn't, was he? No, you're not having them. There they go. No more of that. I'm getting myself to bed. What do you think?
Who's the hottie in the pink?
Bad sleep last night. I was tossing and turning all night. Couldn't stop. You know what I'm talking about. See you later, Jamal. Oh my god! I haven't seen a beanstalk that size since last night!
Mum, I told you it's magic, look! It's a big, big, big wee!
It was magic last night.
Oh Mum, you've got to let me climb it. I just want to get high.
Well, I told you about climbing beanstalks before.
Oh, but Mum, this is different. Please.
Once you get to the top, there's no going back.
That's it.
You know, Dad left. Don't be going up there anymore. You know, he's been gone 15 years now.
But I'm only 10.
I told you he could work magic. It just gets to me every time. You know, he can't just pull out a beanstalk out of nowhere. My dad used to be able to pull something out of absolutely anywhere, but...
please, just let me climb up the beanstalk. You never know.
No. I'm going to go to the market, but I don't want you going anywhere near that beanstalk. What do you think?
Who's the hottie in the pink?
Should I do it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
let's go. If you see the giant, tell me to duck.
Duck!
Geese! 3, 4, 5, 5! I smell the blood of an African! Now, is that you? Are you a goose that can lay eggs?
Isn't that exciting?
Oh, it's cracking. But I'm too frightened. Oh, my mind's all scrambled.
Just poach my eggs already.
I could shell out of this and buy my mum a new house.
It always boils down to men, doesn't it?
I think we've had too many yolks now.
I'm sure you can whip up some more.
I'm gonna let you finish, but...
Duck.
Come on, let's go. Wait, where are the eggs?
You had them.
No, you had them.
No.
Oh, can you like lay some more or something?
No.
We're gonna have to go back up. Well, we need to be quick.
Let's climb.
Wait, no. You have wings, you can fly.
No.
Well, if you can see, you can do it. If you just believe, there's nothing to it. Let's go.
I believe you can fly.
Where's my goose gone?
Behind you.
Oh, no, he isn't.
Oh, yes, he is.
Oh, no, he isn't.
Oh, yes, he is.
I've got the egg! Let's go! It's a golden egg!
Use your imagination.
Wait, no! The giant needs to chop it down! Chop! Chop it! We have it chopped down! Chop! Chop! Chop!
Damn it, chop!
Mum! Mum!
What do you think?
Who's the hottie in the pink?
I climbed up the beanstalk and got a golden egg. Oh, you can have the dream wedding you've always dreamed of. But who would be the bride? Groom. All right, honey?
All right, Jamal. Look at this golden egg we got.
Wait, you look really familiar. Did you sell me the...
Nah, son.
Get married, Jamal. in the house today. So, is Sky here? It was her birthday on Monday. James, is he here? It was his birthday on Monday. Ella's birthday on Tuesday. And Maddie's birthday today. Boys and girls are going to sing happy birthday to them all, okay? We're going to get them up to the front though to sing it with us. Come on, guys. Come on.
Come on, birthday people.
Come on. Come on, guys. Come to the front and sing happy birthday. Ready? Let's go. We're going to end today with some dance moves. We need everyone on their feet. We're split into three sides. If one person comes with me, one person in the middle.
We're in the middle, lads.
One birthday person.
Guys, you need Jamal.
Get Jamal's group.
You're my group.
Next year.
And we have Rocky.